Hey, what's going on, CPAP Nation? I put a great article together in the description about the link with Alzheimer's disease and sleep. It's a great article. Something about myself personally. My late grandmother suffered from Alzheimer's disease for about 15 years before she passed away from complications. It runs in my family. I was diagnosed with sleep apnea about 9 years ago. One of the hardest things I've had to get used to, it's not a perfect system, it sucks. I mean, there's cleaning involved, updating equipment. It's not perfect, but we all have to make the best of what we have. You guys have helped me just as much as you guys have told me that I've been helping you. I really do appreciate that. With this article below, when you guys click it and read it, it's fascinating because it was always my belief that lack of oxygen to the brain was causing destruction to the brain tissue where it would result in Alzheimer's down the road. In this most recent study, it shows that toxins build up on the brain, and when we sleep, there's a decrease in blood flow to the brain, and then the spinal fluid goes in there and it washes it out. It has a rinsing effect to get rid of that plaque, to get rid of those toxins. When you guys aren't sleeping, like when you have sleep apnea, we're not getting enough REM sleep unless we're using our CPAP equipment and being able to have that decreased blood flow, to be able to have that washing effect. Theory lowers our risk for Alzheimer's disease. And think about it. Every time we go to a doctor's or a specialist, what's the first thing they basically ask us? What's the health history of your parents? What's the health history of your grandparents? Because we're really a product of our genetics. In order to prevent these things from happening that are linked to sleep and sleep apnea, it's important we use our equipment every day and motivate our loved ones to use it every day. You guys can't give up. Read the article. If you guys haven't subscribed, hit subscribe, notifications. I have a lot more articles I'll be sharing with you guys. And your thoughts, your comments, your family history too. If Alzheimer's runs in your family as well, I'd love to hear it in the comment section. And if that gives you motivation to use your CPAP every night, I want to hear from you. Thank you guys. Sleep well.